the goal that one should propose to himself when composing is to imitate nature, to flatter the ear, to touch, to elevate the heart, to excite the passions to one's liking, to give soul and expression to one's tunes, to make them new and varied. But it is clear that taste degenerates insensibly, that in the desire to perfect this art, it is degraded little by little, that by force of refining, of reforming, the constitution of our music has been changed so considerably that one would say that in this respect, we have ceased to be French, or that we have been transported to another region.
Mm-hmm.